the nominations for prom royalty came. And Sarah's senior year and queen was her claim. Till gossip stirred the student body would name Julie Jenkins queen of the prom. Sarah, her father said, life is a prom. I know you won't disappoint me and mom. You taste the silver, Sarah, you taste the crown. You thirst for blood from the roses in hand. You spoil for sash and scepter, roses and dance as they crown you queen of high school. So obsessed her Sarah near lost her mind. To life abroad related Sarah was blind. She subbed her squad, her clique, her boyfriend behind. Still Julie had a whole lot of lead. So Sarah's sanity was hung by a thread. Her BFFs proclaimed her socially dead. Till then at last her boyfriend texted and said, I'm taking Julie to the senior prom. Father said, why so calm? There's just no future for a princess at prom. You taste the silver,